Cooking with Gaspar today, I will make a salmon with a shrimp minestrone on a grain mustard sauce. I have a beautiful piece of salmon here. We just bought today in Central Market. And then here I have the main shrimps. What I need, shrimps, garlic, beans, onion, zucchini, fresh herb, granny mustard, heavy cream, and salt pepper. Let's start. I do first season the salmon with salt and pepper. Make sure you season properly, nice. And I cut it a little bit on side, on the top, that the skin is not moving, and so we can start with the pan. Olive oil in pan. I'm gonna do fast, and it's a very simple dish. If you want to know, it's nothing complicated here. So I put it in now. Don't ever make it hot. The pan to the salmon or any fish, because they will cause problem with scent. Now we put it a little bit on the low temperature. And what I do now, I have a little bit more water on the cooker. As we proceed, I will slowly cook it with the butter. So you don't have to turn it. Maybe I cook it barely cooked, that you have the flavor of the fresh fish. If the salmon is overcooked, then you as well just eat. Heat on a little bit again. And you can see it. I will add a little bit to that one now. This fresh thyme. It's probably to call arose, you mean in French that you basket with them butter until the fish is not cooked. I love to cook that with the fish. Give a little nice flavor in. Actually, I will leave it on. Serve it like that one. So I turn it off now, and I just leave it to stay inside in warm, clarified butter. Right now I will do my shrimp minestrone. I have my shrimps here, I have garlic, I have zucchini, I have beans, onion, ground mustard, and a little bit garnish, so on, heavy cream, and that's all what I need. I start with the minestrone, olive oil in pan. Just a little bit again. Add my onion. Same time I will add my garlic. Garlic again. Little bit sautéed. Butter. Very nice. Having got my zucchini now. add my beans. In beans I have a little spicy little chili peppers inside. Make a little bit spicy, but not that spicy. So now what I need, I will add a little dry wine. And I do that one all, and then the last minute I add my shrimps. Now adding the mustard, granny mustard. Mix it together. They give a little kick, a little different level of the minestrone. They add a little bit more. And I think that's enough now. Almost done to reduce. Add a little truffle oil. Nice truffle oil. I can slowly add the butter. Okay. Right now I put it on the low and I'll be finishing my salmon. I put the shrimps inside now. The salmon is getting ready. Okay, that one is ready to serve. I'm putting basil inside now. It's a little bit quite fine. I take it off the fork. I think that will be enough. So my minestrone is ready to serve my serving plate. floor. I'm finishing the salmon. Put it on the plate. Wonderful salmon. And we decorate a little bit my edible flowers. What I really like to have all over. Okay, this is my dish, fresh salmon, meat, shrimp minestrone and grainy mustard. Hopefully you enjoy the recipe and see you next time. Thank you.